I walk today along the path of life, no more a child, protected from the strife. Now I must face whatever foes may come, and fight with strength until the battle's won. I trembling fear, the task is far too great. On every side, the tempter lies in wait. What can I do? I plead to him above, then hear him speak these gentle words of love. Learn of me and listen to my words. Walk in the meekness of my light, and I shall give you peace. My love will never cease, for I am Jesus Christ. When I was yet a child so clean and pure, I doubted not and knew God's love was sure. I knew he lived for every bird and tree. By breath and leaf were witnesses to me. But now the world would fill my mind with doubt, and so my soul in search of truth cries out. How may I know? I plead to him above. Then I recall these gentle words of love. Learn of me and listen to my words. Walk in the meekness of my and I shall give you peace. My love will never cease, for I am Jesus Christ. My life is blessed to have his sacred word, to feel his love and know my prayers are heard. Within my soul, his light has found a place. It leads the way as I receive his grace. The peace I feel, my joy in sacred things, surpasses all the world could ever bring. With humble heart, I take a valiant stand. I will obey this gentle, sweet command. Learn of me and listen to my words. Walk in the meekness of my light, and I shall give you peace. My love will never cease, for I am Jesus Christ. Learn of me. I want to be a window to his love, so when you look at me, you will see him. I want to be so pure and clear that you won't even know I'm here, 'cause his love will shine brightly through me. I want to be a doorway to the truth, so when you walk beyond, you will find him. I want to stand so straight and tall that you won't notice me at all. But through my open door, he will be seen, a window to his love, a doorway to the truth. A bearer of the message he'd have me bring to you, and with each passing day, I won't fade away till only he can be seen, and I become a window to his love. I want to be a window to his love, so you can look through me and you'll see him. And someday, shining through the glass, you'll see his loving countenance, 'cause I will have become like he is, a window to his love, a doorway to the truth, a bearer of the message he'd have me bring to you, and with each passing day, till only he can be seen, and I become a window to his love, a doorway to the truth, a bearer of the message he'd have me bring to you, and with each passing year, I want to disappear till he's become everything, and I've become a window to his love.
I hear the trumpeter's call. I hear the sound that I know. I hear the voice that I knew once before. I'll take the sword and the shield, 'cause I know the message is real. I'll fight for the right to believe in his cause. I see the battle begin, and I know which army will win. One side will be in control in the end. When I hear the call, I will heed. The orders of truth I'll receive. Fight for the right to believe in his cause. Stand for what is right. We're the warriors of light. Has only begun, like the eagle who looks at the sun and realizes what he can be and then prepares. So fasten the armor of truth. We'll prepare while we're yet in our youth to follow the only true God and believe. Stand for what is right. We're the warriors of light, defending truth and honor in our lives. The truth we will believe, we will fight for victory. A warmth within your heart to help you feel his love. That's all you need to have to give you strength to fight. To know the Holy Ghost will help you choose the light. He's there for you, you're never alone. He'll care for you and lead you back home. He's there for you to help you find your way, He's there for you. Just listen and obey. A little bit of faith, a quiet prayer or two, the wisdom just to know His love will see you through. It's all you need to have to give you strength to fight, to know the Holy Ghost will help you choose the light.
He's there for you, you're never alone. He'll care for you and lead you back home.
He's there for you to help you find your way. He's there for you, just listen and obey.
There for you, you're never alone. He'll care for you and lead you back home. He's there for you to help you find your way. He's there for you, just listen and obey.
Whisper from above, a warmth within your heart to help you feel His love.
He's there for you, you're never alone. He'll care for you and lead you back home.
He's there for you to help you find your way. He's there for you, just listen and obey. He's there for you. Just like you and me. The night was long and still, and then a choir sang by a hill. As a great star shone bright upon that holy night when He was born into the world. His mother held Him tight against her heart that night, for only she knew why He came. He was the Father's Son, His mission just begun, and Jesus was His name, the Savior of the world. He was the Savior of the world. I'll follow His great light, bright as the star that night, 'cause He was sent to light the way. Baby, a tiny baby. earthly choirs sing, He is the King of kings, and Jesus is His name. The Savior of the world, He is the Savior of the world. I'll follow His great light, bright as the star that night, 'cause He is sent to light the way. He was a baby, a tiny baby. Now He's the Savior of the His hands, tools of creation, stronger than nations, power without end. And yet through them we find our truest friend. His hands, sermons of kindness, healing men's blindness, halting years of pain, children waiting to be held again. His hands would serve his whole life through, showing man what hands might do, giving, ever giving endlessly. Each day was filled with selflessness, rest till I make of my hands what they could be. Till these hands become like those of Galilee. His hands warming a beggar, lifting a leper, calling back the dead, breaking bread, 5,000 fed. His hands hushing contention, pointing to heaven, ever free of sin, then bidding man to follow him. His hands would serve his whole life through, showing man what hands might do, giving, ever giving endlessly. Each day was filled with selflessness, and I'll not rest till I make of my hands what they could be. Till these hands become like those of Galilee. His hands clasp in agony as he lay pleading, bleeding in the garden, while just moments away other hands betray him out of greed, shameful greed. And then his hands now trembling, straining to carry the beam that they'd been nailed to. As he stumbles through the streets, heading for the hill on which he'd die, he would die. They take his hands, his mighty hands, those gentle hands, and then they pierce them, they pierce them. He let them because of love. From birth to death was selflessness, and clearly now I see him with his hands calling to me. And though I'm not yet as I would be, he has shown me how I could be. I will make my hands like those of Galilee. There is no other name, nor any other way, whereby salvation can come. It's only in and through the name of Jesus Christ, the name of Jesus the Lord. He is the Lord, omnipotent. Only He is able to make me holy. The Lord of all the earth, God's only begotten Redeemer and Savior. My salvation can come. It's only the name of Jesus Christ, the name of Jesus the Lord. He is the Lord, omnipotent. Redeemer and Savior. angels from heaven, helping us fight off the sin. They're waiting for me to get on my feet, to just follow through with what I've promised to do. Oh, Father in heaven, we ask thee this day to give us the strength to go on our way, to find all the people who need thy gospel plan. Like angels we'll be thy hands. I want to be an angel from heaven, to help others know what I know, them of a Savior who gave his life for them, that they might live again and become like him. Oh, Father in heaven, we ask thee this day to give us the strength to go on our way, to find all the people who need thy gospel plan. Like angels we'll be thy hands. I want to be an angel. I want to speak with the fire,
the fire,
to teach with the Spirit and lift the hearts of men, but most of all to live with our Savior again. Oh, Father in heaven, we ask thee this day to give us the strength to go on our way, to find all the people who need thy gospel plan. Like angels will be. Thy hands.
What you would give if you were here.
me live so my neighbor will know that you are always near. My mouth is the Lord's mouth. Without me, how can his voice be heard? I will say what he would say, speaking love and life each day. And everyone who's near will hear his word.
Father has given the words of life to men. He opens up eternity to us every now and then. And through all the ages, the stories of the past, he's caused to be recorded, a memory that will last. Words of the Savior, his earthly ministry, the story of Jerusalem he has shared with you and me. But Jesus said he had other sheep not of this fold, and in another witness their story will unfold. Another witness has come forth to teach the truth to men, to testify of Christ and reveal his will again. Another witness to our hearts speaks from heaven above. Another witness to his love. Nations and battles great and small, to the answer of a simple prayer he offers to us all. From the words of the prophet to the coming of the Lord, we can find another witness in each and every word. Another to our souls, speaking from the dust, direction for our lives, a message we can trust. Another song sung to our hearts, praising God above. Another witness to his love. As we liken the scripture to the story of our lives, we will see the Savior's pure love shining brightly from his eyes. Another witness has come forth to teach the truth to men, to testify of Christ and reveal his will again. Another witness to our hearts speaks from heaven above.
Tell me, friend, I see your trials. Why doesn't he who worked the miracles send solace to his child? Tell me, friend, if you understand. Why doesn't he with power to raise the dead just make you whole again? It would be so easy for him. I watch you and in sorrow question love. And you, my friend, in perfect faith reply. Didn't he say he sent us to be tested? Didn't he say the way would not be sure? Didn't he say we could live with him forevermore, well and whole, if we but patiently endure? After the trial, we will be blessed, but this life is the test. Tell me, friend, I see your pain. Why, when you pray in faith for healing, does the crippling thorn remain? Help me see if you understand. Why doesn't he who healed the lame man come with healing in his wings? It would be so easy for him. I watch you and in sorrow question why. And you, my friend, in perfect faith reply. Didn't he say he sent us to be tested? Didn't he say the way would not be sure? But didn't he say we live with him forevermore, well and whole, if we but patiently endure? After the trial, we will be blessed, but this life is the test. Stand with empty arms and ask a question why. Help me know so I can go on. How, when your love and faith sustain me, can the precious gift be gone? From the depths of sorrow I cry, pains of grief within my soul arise. The whisperings of the Spirit still my cries. Didn't he say he sent us to be tested? Didn't he say the way would not be sure? But didn't he say we could live with him forevermore, well and whole, if we but patiently endure?
after the trial, we will be blessed. But this life is the
If I had been there at his trial and watched as they mocked Israel's king, I wonder if I would have tried to turn their hearts to him. If I had been there when they whipped him and watched as he fell to his knees, would I have been willing to offer my own life for him? For his friends, how he bled. His love for them was just as he said. Greater love he showed, the greatest love of all. If I had been there at the hillside when they fastened his hands to a cross, I'm sure that my heart would have broken. For his friends, for his friends. And that's me if I do what he said. Would I give? Could I live my Jesus? Jesus. Well, now it's been years since his lifetime, but he and his love still remain. And all that I want is to be like him. He was all I hoped to be. I would give my life to kind of friend Jesus was to me.
to the end, there was never a better way.
All that he did, follow and live, there'll be never a better
for thy servant I would be.